Hello, everybody, and welcome to another edition of the Downtown Lexington Report. I'm your newscaster, Stanford Wilbury, and at the intersection of Main Street and North Upper, there is a Hummer Stretch limo. It's true. And over here on the wall, we have visual graphics brought to you by... I don't know who it is by, but it's by something. Anyway, the park seems to be alive tonight, as nothing else is happening. And what else is going on tonight? It doesn't seem like much is going on tonight at all. Well, as traffic halts at the intersection of Main and Limestone, I must end this newscast briefly and promptly. Thank you, America, for watching. This has been another edition of the Downtown Lexingtonia Report. I'm your newscaster, Stanford Wilbury, and we'll be back with more tomorrow.